A massive expansion project in a total investment of $3.5 billion is going on in Chongqing Jiangbei International Airport, one of the hub airports in China. After the project was done, the airport will meet the demand of 80 million annual passenger throughput, 580,000 aircraft takeoffs and landings, and 1.2 billion tons cargo and mail throughput. Welcome back to iChongqing's channel. This is Echo. Today's video is about the update of the Terminal 3B and fourth runway construction of Chongqing Jiangbei International Airport. The project aims to build a new terminal that covers an area of 350,000 square meters as the satellite hold of the Terminal 3A. This project was carried out by China Construction 8th Engineering Division, which is a big qualified construction company in this country. They've already built over 70 airports. That's very impressive. Right now in this area is the stage of steel structure construction. One of the most difficult parts here is building the base. It's about how every unit cooperates and how they install the steel column successfully. Now I'm in the observation tower. From where I stand, you can see the whole construction area from this panoramic view, you know. It's really a magnificent view to me. And in front of me, this is Terminal 3B construction. And that is Terminal 3A tower. I like design of it. It's really nice. And I can see many tower cranes there looking like giant strong monsters. And this view really reminds me some great sci-fi movie scenes, you know, with this futuristic looking, the style of it. I really like this view of here. And that is, I think that is the third runway of the airport. It's really impressive here. Now I'm in the smart management platform of Terminal 3B construction. You can see this big screen. They are displaying the monitoring information, monitoring data of manpower, quality, safety, process, and also the green construction information to ensure the real-time all around refined running of the project. Now I'm in this flight area construction where they will build a new runway, the fourth runway of Chongqing International Airport. The fourth runway construction of Chongqing Jiangbei International Airport cost 1.5 years longer than the regular airport runway construction in China. It's because Chongqing is a mountain city and this fourth runway construction was basically built on the original topography, which is full of hills and valleys with lush vegetation. And also there are open cut sections, bridge sections, internal sections of the highways and the high speed railways in this area. Some parts of the railways are still under constructed. So basically, this is like a whole traffic infrastructure construction in this area. This is the significant part of the filling construction. You know, when you dig a hole and try to fill it up with soil, it breaks the natural structure of the earth. And when you are building an airport runway on this area, you have to make sure that the earth is very firm. So they use machines to do the dynamic compaction work. It means the machines use the highest weight of 600 tons hit the ground in order to speed up the settlement of high ceiling construction. Now I'm in this excavating area. First of all, they have to clean this area, you know, swipe away the surface soil, the trees, this construction waste, and then they excavate it here. And if it's soft, they use the machine to do the work. If it's hard, they use this big, huge hook and or to blow it up and then excavate it. Every day, they have over 900 aircrafts are running in this airport, in this runway. So they cannot stop it because of this new construction.
So it's a non-stop flight construction project. That's really magnificent.
It's always a big challenge for Chongqing to run the traffic infrastructure construction here because of these longer periods, this higher cost, more extreme weather conditions, and more complicated topography. But these workers, these engineers, and the leaders of Chongqing Jiangbei International Airport, they've been working really hard and found the perfect solution to deal with these problems. I think they deserve applause.
Thanks for watching this video and supporting our content. And remember to like and share, okay? And subscribe to our channel on YouTube and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, okay? Thank you guys. I'll see you guys next time. This is iChongqing's channel.